Hello, I'm back with another stream of Stolen Season Pioneer of Olive Town. Today, I'm going to finally get into that new mining area, or the best mining area. I figured out why I wasn't getting it. I've been lacking information from a certain video I watched over it. So it should be much more feasible now. Another video that I watched, I have to be level 9 at least to get it. So, I'm gonna see where my mining level's at, and then level up to level 9. Sorry, so adjusting my stuff. I forgot I dyed my hair. Petty kitty. Honestly, I forget what the pet's for, then I was like, oh yeah, that's a competition for him. I don't know if there's anything else for him, though. And I can't water my crops. I need to mine off just a little bit longer so I can get what I need to get. Get out the right door. I'm gonna get that moped. Pet the cow. Good cat. Or goat. To the chickens! Okay, got everybody. I think I bet everybody. Dum ding dum ding ding ding. Oh yeah, I got a new sheep last time. Probably best to go to the pet store again and get another one. Especially when you need to get a new joystick. Bah. Getting a tickle in my throat. I definitely need to get me a new controller because this one's really pissing me off. Go ahead and head down to the mines. I was also told I should sell all, at least one of each of the ores on the video. I was like, hey, you can get it in the general store. I was like, oh, I didn't know that. Ah, oh, no! Stupid darn rocks. I guess pitfalls, I should be blaming, not the rocks, but whatever. It might be a while till I can get to the next level. Mm-hmm.
open hole. No, that'll be here.
Let's see how far I can get in the mines. I believe 4 hours. And then. Or I guess 4 minutes. Bullshit. Mining. Really? Stupid dumb moles. Alright. I could probably definitely do it tomorrow. Seat. So many rocks. All right, back in bed. Chick blend in. I was like, where's the other chick? Just blended into the background. Incognito. Probably need to go refill the silo. Probably need to go and upgrade the silo, actually, now that I think about it. Thank you. Oh shoot, I forgot to get all that stuff over there. Oh well, let's have bundage today. Bah. A lot of stuff I need to do today. I haven't used markets in a while. Dun, 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 dun. Going to town to do stuff. Doom, 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 doom. What's it gonna take to get the butter silo?
Hello.
Okay, 25. Okay. How much is it gonna be? I can sacrifice a few of my bricks. I think I'm almost done with getting 20 pumps soon anyway. I need to go check out that billboard. See what the heck that the mayor wanted me to do. Gotta love the leg. look at it later.
Hello.
Woof. Well, that ain't happening. Ugh, more yogurt machines.
Me. Oh, I get it. Ding, ding, ding.
I guess I'll just have to wait till there's more food to get whatchamacallit. God damn it. Definitely just start really set up that beehive, but I'm just so distracted. See? I'm distracted. Look how distracted I am. Being very distracted right now. Oh shit. Alright, just a random pinfall. Doom doom. Scratch, 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 scratch. Doo doo doo. I'm a fucking marshmallow. Doo 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 doo. Fall in that pit. I'll be like, no. Trying to get my mining level to level 9, that way I can get the better quarry, I guess? I guess a way to do that is, I guess, to mine gold and whatever the heck the other ore is. Rare ore is. Rare ore. I'm gonna upgrade my hoe too. So close yet so far. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Where's the bike? Where's the dang bike? God damn it. Where's the stupid bike? God damn it, fuck it. General general store, get some new items. Doo-doo. Meow. Yeah, festival. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, a little bit. It's not that much of a talker, especially when I'm focused. Something I gotta get adjusted to. Seems like everybody's happy now. God damn it, stupid dumb silos. Probably head over to the village soon. And yet the goat still managed to get out somehow. God darn you, goat. How did the chicken get in there? How did you even... Okay, yeah, I guess you can't get in there. Alright. Very clever. Alright, I need to go ahead and process all of these and then head over to the festival. Let's see what this festival is all about. We be holding a spirit festival tonight. It's the song. Man, I don't know words. Where we express our bountiful gratitude to nature by lighting lanterns up to the sky. Nature is a priceless gift, and we can't do anything without it. So let's all do our part to live side by side with it. Now then, let's all thank nature for her many blessings. Yay! Like apples and pineapples and pear apples. There is no pear apples, but I like to dream. Anyway, the Spring Festival is a solemn event where residents of Olivetown give thanks to nature by its lighting special lanterns. If you're close to someone, which I'm not, you can ask them to send off a lantern together with you. If you like to send it off by yourself, talk to Simon to get started. Alright. Somebody tells me this is gonna be at the beach. And as usual, my hunch is wrong! Alright. They should be at the base if you ask me. Oh, look at all them words I'm definitely not gonna read.
Ooh.
This guy still disturbs me when you look at him. Ugh. Very disturbing.
Ha
talk to you. Yes, wow. Everybody, guess I missed anybody. Gonna go up here. Hello, Carlos Goddess. Alright. La 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 la. I'm doing it alone, like I always do. Alright, then, here you are. Do-do-do-do-do. Forever alone. It's pretty, though. That is cool. That is more lanterns than people in the city. Unless there's, like, tourists and stuff, you know? That was fast. Probably out of what you call it. Seriously, what's the point this way then? Thank you. I think I have enough, material to make the rest of those, what's those things called? Pumps. I'll do it in the morning. I need to go check on the Sprite Village too. I'm not the best at day to have that stuff build up. Sleep. Wait a minute. That doesn't seem right. Okay. Still doesn't seem right, but all right.
Is it a glitch or something?
Still planning on getting that new mining area. Just gotta keep on leveling up my mining skill to level 9. I'll be able to unlock it. And rain, you gotta love it. The stupid nunchuck. Or joystick, whatever the hell it wants to be called. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Alright, got enough fortune garlic now. Just need to see what else I need. Good milk. Still makes a weird sound to me. Wait a minute. God damn it. Today. It's Sunday. What's I gonna do? Alright. Gonna have him make me another whatchamacallit.
Hello.
Hello. I need nothing else from you. Buy some more food for my animals. Because it's cheap.
Ah.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, where is it? Go 200. Alright. Ding 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 ding. Let's go place down this new barn, or silo. And just pack the old one. I guess I can sell them. I'm not really using them. Yep, gotta love the lag. Yep, kinda zoned out there. I can't go that way, just not the other way, I guess. Yeah, I can't go the other way, which is stupid. Let's go ahead and just turn these into some seasoning. To the village. I was like, what else do I need to do? just doesn't work like that. I was hoping it would. Oh well. To the village! That. Oh, that was fast. Wait. Technically it's not, but he, I guess he has so much that he needs to, he needs more space for me to get my materials.
I have no idea how long I've been going.
No, I think the session's been going. It says 30 minutes, but I'm pretty sure it's been going on way longer than that. I think the thing is just rebooted on me. Just went burp. But no, get it back. Let's see about them fish.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go to the mines. Level up this thing as best as we can. Diamond? Yes, it was. Also, is there no moles on this level? You know, it's technically my fault, but still, stupid mole. Sneaky bastard. Take me to level up. Close one. That darn gold, dude, there it is. Gold. gold. Ruby's good too. Gotta aim for the rock. Probably should be go ahead and getting back up. Really, you stupid dang mole. So close. Go a little bit out longer. At least as long as my body can handle. Yeah. Alright. Well, yeah, the llama hair. Fudge. So close, too. Yep, got chicken.
Yep, gotta look up a baby name now.
I'm gonna try typing this long name if I can. If it'll let me. This is the name I see on the website. Yep, gonna be that. It's gonna be a big old long name. Blah, 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 blah. Ding, ding. Big old flowers. Ding 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 bah. Finally decided to come in the witch guy, huh?
feel like there's a missing one. Maybe it's me.
Boom, 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 boom. God damn it, move. Thank you. What do I need to get you? 50 of those? God damn it. Tuna mines. Finally. I forgot how much I was away. Alright, 20, 50. At least 6 days left. Thank you. Alright, and let's go back and get some more seeds. What is here? Why don't you guys tell me I put those there? Flowers in the beehive. Well, the bees, after a few days, you'll be able to harvest honey. Mm-hmm. La 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 do 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 do. Like trying to remember what I was gonna do. Really? Chopping, 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 chopping. Of what this is possible. Hey, maybe I should. What? Got a lot of seeds going. Definitely need to work on my mushroom farming. But I've been... Alright, let's go ahead and go to sleep. After I get... When I wake up, I should be able to talk... The spirit should be able to talk to me, and I'll be able to get my new... Whoa, okay. I wanted to see that, but oh well. Now that you... Wait. Now that you have the power of Permanent Stone, I've got a gift for you, Bunny. It's the way... to the only earth spirit know about. Technically not true, but whatever. I'll lead the way. Follow me. I don't want to follow you. You guys are kind of cute, but you're also kind of ugly too. Ooh, look at all this ore. This is it. We call this place the Stonebreaker Valley. All the stones here are super solid, but if you break them, you'll find the best ores ever. You can come here and gather ore whenever you want. Yay! Yeah.
have some energy. I'm gonna water my plants and probably wrap it up here. Alright, thank you very much for watching or tuning in. I'll be,
not sure when I'll stream again.
I have to see my work schedule, but, sorry for the lack of talking. Like I said, I'm not very much of a talker when it comes to these things. I'm still kind of new to this. I'll figure out, you know, topics to talk about on this stuff. Honestly, if I have, when I get more people, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to have more people to talk about stuff like, you know, Animal Crossing, Harvest Moon, or, what's that other game? I guess Luigi's Mansion. That's a fun game. Alright. Thank you. Once again, thank you very much for watching. Y'all have a good day, and, yeah. Peace out.